You were very cordially,
cordially, cordially.
You were very cordially invited to a party.
And it will be a grand affair.
Grand affair.
Grand affair.
And it will be a grand affair hosted by the Hatter.
We do hope that you can come.
You can come.
You can come.
We do hope that you can come to share in all the joy.
Greetings and salutations, Batman. I'm Jervis Tedge, inventor, entrepreneur, and part-time haberdasher. You must be wondering why it is I sought you out. Well, I have an employment opportunity I'd like to discuss with you.
Help me, please, if you can hear this. He's going to...
Oh, don't mind Alice, poor dear. Her mind is all a flutter, and who can blame her after all she's been through? But I'll have a rider's rein soon enough. Don't you worry about that.
News, really, is that it works. You all listen. Maybe not as well as you should, but it's a start.
That's always been the trouble, though, hasn't it? No one ever wanted to hear what Jervis had to say.
Thank you.
Wonderful! It really is an honor to make your...
Where's the girl?
Whatever do you mean?
Alice!
Excellent. And you know why you're here.
What are you talking about?
Oh, perhaps we don't see eye to eye after all. Let me remedy that. Tick-tock, watch the clock.
What did you do?
Welcome to Wonderland, Batman. Oh, it's where I first met Alice. You know? Oh, what grand adventures we had. But then they took her from me. Poor sweet Alice. Lost and alone. I had to find her. Had to bring her home, and so I did. It was quite the journey, let me tell you. But she's here again. Safe with me. Conspiring to reclaim her, which is why I brought you here. Who better to protect Alice than the Batman himself? But it taxed you, didn't it? Drained a bit of that willpower of yours, Thoughts getting heavier? Finding it harder to maintain control? Careful now! It's not all flowers and tea parties down here! In fact, Wonderland's home is some fat creatures, and it brings out the best in the worst, yes. Don't worry, Alice is in very good hands. Martini, yes.
Get away from me!
Oh my, it seems someone's forgotten her manners.
You're crazy.
Not crazy, Alice. Mad. There is a difference, you know. What it is? I can't remember. But you trust me on this. You must be wondering why I brought you down here. Well, see? I developed the most wonderful device. One that compels obedience. Now, with weaker minds, it works quite easily. Stick my creation on their heads and just like that, they're under my control. Now, stronger-willed individuals, however, require a bit of... breaking in. And this, my friend, brings us to the here and now. You are my Humpty Dumpty, Batman. Your mind is shattered, and when I put the pieces back together, you'll be mine. Forever. Did you know time moves in 7 different directions here, but you've stuck to just one? Forward, always forward? How boring. So why don't we try moving back?
Tell me what you see. Tell me. Is it scary?
I hope it is.
I hope that scares you to pieces.
No.
This is wrong. All wrong. All upside down and inside out and wrong.
He just has to leave. Really now, you're becoming my pet.
Going to be all right.
No, it's not.